So it looks like we're going to have to find a doorway, and then we'll pick up Luigo along our way. Let's go. Let's go. Is there another door here? It has to be underground. Is it under where? Can we just fall through it, or will it damage us? Oh no, we can. Oh, big old hand, boys. I'll mess with big old hands. Oh, this is negative one. Now this is negative one. Back off. Back off, all you big boys. I don't like them. I don't like them at all. Where is this at? What is this trash? Oh, there it is. I was like, where is this? It was right in front of my nose. We can fall through there. There we are. And then we'll open that. Nice. Looks like we're having a little bit of a frame drops. Okay. Oh, I'm running out of power here. I'll be fine for right now. I'll get something for when it's flashing. It's right by me, so I'm not too worried. I don't believe the game shuts off when it... At least with the Wii U. The game doesn't shut off. Why would I want this? What is that? Okay, that's that. Okay. What do I do? Oh wait, I know what to do. I'm supposed to push this down there. If it's not like glitching. And then we can do that, and that will allow us to break the blocks up there. I believe. Oh, they're already starting the puzzle. A real rough puzzle. And I think we'll have to then turn back on the water. You would think that would be lifted up still. That's probably pretty dense. Yeah, I was gonna say that's probably pretty heavy, but that doesn't make any sense. Common misconception that things are heavy when they sink. Which, it is pretty rough to know if something sinks. I wonder if I would sink. I'm a big old float boy, though. But this is like different world water, so could it possibly be more dense? Where does this lead? Or less dense? I don't float very well in water. I have a tendency to fall in. Okay. Oh, we can go back behind it. Boom! Never expected me coming. I'm already killing it today. I'm destroying these puzzles. I see what they're doing with it. That's the thing. They don't see me coming, but I'm certainly am. They won't see it. Okay. What is this? Why'd I do that? Oh no. I can't breathe. A big old sneak boy? Sneak boy? Ooh, I'll gladly take this. Will you give me something more? If I do this? Yeah, you will. Give me all those coins. Woo! I mean, I always do lines. Man, that's incriminating. I'm about to get arrested. Boy. Oh boy, big arrest boy. I don't know what I would do if I ever got arrested. That stuff's rough. Oh, you don't heal me? Okay. Ah! There we are.
Oh boy.
What does Luigo normally sound like? I ended up in this sticky place. Complex underlings grabbed me. I remember that. Then, ow. Oh, I forget. I just wish someone would come help me. Freaking Luigo, I'm not helping you out. You're a piece of garbage. Wah! Oh, this is Waluigi. I don't mess with Waluigi. Bro. Oh yeah, I missed you, bro. I'll miss you. No. Mario, you done screwed up. You thinking you missed him? Tell him you missed him? You lying, you big lie boy. What? Where am I? I don't remember now. I mean, where am I? What? The underwear? The land of ended games? What are you saying? What does it mean at all mean? You're dead, Luigo. You're a big dead boy. Gotcha. So my game is over. Great. Great. I might change that to great. I guess one of the Count Blake's baddies must have done me in. Just like you guys. Huh. Well, everyone runs out of extra lives sometimes. Sometimes? Try all the time. What should we do now? Lovaby? Looking for someone named Lovaby? Sounds good to me. I'm loaded with free time after my game's over. After all my game's over. Oh, shoot. I was right. Oh, big jump boy. Jump is perfect for reaching high ledges or attacking enemies above you. I was feeling pretty low, bro. But now that you're here, I want to jump for joy. Luigo, you need to stop this. This looks like a job for Luigo. Oh, I'm sure of it. And then I can do that. Oh, I can kill Luigo. Okay, I'm starting to like this ability. Oh. Job for Luigo. I'm guessing you could have gotten there with Peach. I'm not entirely sure about that. Now we don't have to do puzzles. Now we can just use Luigo. Yeah, now we have the four heroes. Peach, Bowser, and Luigo. I wasn't really expecting Luigo until like the end. Until the end part here. I couldn't imagine who else there would be beyond a Toad, which would have been boring. Unless they played around with... Usually Paper Mario does some cool stuff with Toads. Even like the most basic ones. From what I've heard, they do some cool stuff. I've heard in Color Splash they're pretty cool, but they're kind of all generic. It is fine. You have some. See, I'm fine with generic things as long as it's like off-brand stuff. Like it gets the job done and it tastes just as good, but it's cheaper. It looks cheaper, I should say. But generic characters, if written well, sure they're designed basic, and I've seen it 1,000 times before, but it's memorable. See where I'm getting with that? We thinking with our brains. Not really. I'm not big think boy. I think with my elbow. I think that might be a bad joke. A little bit. It's all right. It's all right. Sometimes you have to tell a bad joke to be able to do anything. Oh, he even jumps higher.
Here we go.
Oh, shoot. Oh. You can just jump all over these things. Here we go. Ah, shoot. So Lava B should be over here. If it's the person that I'm thinking of. Oh my gosh, I'm getting messed up. Where's Lava B now? Is she one over? No, she should be here. She's over here. Oh wait. We have a little something something. Ow. I'm guessing there's nothing there since there's an enemy there, and I don't mess with enemies. Okay. Ow. Wait for it. There we are. Come on. Oh, that's probably something good. I should probably grab that. Let me get this boy. Ooh, only one damage that we have to do. One jump, I should say. That was a coin. That wasn't very good. Oh, shoot. See, I feel like... Oh. Back off. Come on. I could probably... loosen that up. Well, no. I like the big jump. If I have to do it, then I have to do it. Oh, there she is. I was right. I am going the right way. Okay, we'll just fly over. Ah! Get destroyed by Luigo. No one will ever suspect that Luigo is very powerful. But he is extremely powerful. There she is. Hey. Oh, hurry. Hasten to me, sweet prince. Foulness. An aging man of mustache grim returneth. Talk not to me as though thou we have met. Speak now. What dost thou want of me? Oh man. Luigo, thou came hither to find me. Puh. As if I would consort with a face so behaired. Oh my goodness. I don't mess with this type of English. What do they think? Why don't they talk normally? I don't understand. I'm talking normally. Thou won't hither? Like, what the heck? What the heck does this stuff that's supposed to mean? I'll wait a handsome prince. That's a normal sentence. Understand? Princes only. I like that. But hold a minute. Oh, dost thou claim to be the prince for whom I pine? What the heck is a pine? Priceless, yeah. Verily, very well then. Good prince, let us confirm the lineage. If thou art my prince, then surely thou knowest my name. Speak it to my ears. Mine ears. If the name is true, then I shall admit thou art mine, one and only. Love a bee. Aha! In the face. My name is not Lo. What? How hast thou come by the knowledge of my name? Doth this mean? I'm your prince! Luigo's your prince! Ha ha! You got destroyed. Such foolishness. Foulishness. The very. Let's just do foolishness. I'm done with this gibberish. The very thought cannot be abided. I cannot date a man so old and unpleasant to the eyes. I shall return to mother. Get destroyed, Luigo. Aw, you little brat. Aw, that's what Luigo gets. Get freaking destroyed. What if you go over with Mario? Will the same thing happen? I'm sure the same thing will happen. Or relatively the same thing. I think I know how to do this. I think it might be this one. Let me get Luigo out here. Luigo! Ha! Ha! That's fine. I'm fine with not getting everything. Hopefully it's just not required. That's what I'm hoping. Let's go return back to the queen. Datus. Oh, get destroyed! It's Luigo! Can I have my pure heart? Ha! Alas, thou appearest, foul, hairy creatures. Thou art no prince. Princes, thou art liars. Thou approachest me at my mother's behest. Love a bee. Mind your own manners. Mind your manners. You know this all happened because you wandered off without permission. Now apologize to these nice men at once. I'm sorry that thou art so hairy. Oh. You had us all so worried. Please accept this as a sign of my eternal thanks here. Is it good now? Oh, thanks. How's it better now? I have power over life and death, you see. And I was able to use that power to restore this pure heart. I know not how you found it, but this pure heart shows that faith is on your side. Or fate, not faith. Good care of it. And by the way, it may please you to know that your game is not truly over. Somehow you were sent to the underwear while still very much alive. My power can return you to the world if you wish. Would you like to do? Yeah, we can return. Then I shall return you. There we go. Game over, game over, game over, game over. That sounds like me with every game. More every Mario game. I like that level. That was cool. I have one complaint. Is that door open? Oh, that wasn't the fifth, sixth, seventh door. You're alive. They immediately know I'm here. Mario. But I saw Dementio end your game. Then Tippy said you were here. So I thought I would come and take a look. Oh, she can sense us. You truly are alive. You know, my bro always bounces back, like me. I bounce too. Shut up, Luigo. No one cares about you. We can introduce ourselves later. Let's head into my house. Yeah, get destroyed, Luigo. That little brat got destroyed. So that's how you did it, then. No. Hey, I'm Luigi. I'm my bro's bro. Nice to meet you. Luigo. Haven't we met somewhere before? Oh, boy. Not that I can remember, but... Oh, yeah, they met at Princess Peach's... Princess Peach's and Bowser's wedding. Is it possible that you're our fourth hero? Funny you should say that. I just found this interesting bit in the Light Prognosticus. The seventh lost pure heart will draw together two men. And when the light returns, its brilliance will show the way to the last hero. Yes, as Tippy said, I think this fellow in green may be our final hero. But where's our other two? Oh. Alright, I don't really need the gamepad. If we need it, then I'll charge it. I would return my Princess Peach and Bowser. Yeah. How to proceed? Well, if you could come back, perhaps Princess Peach and Bowser also can. First, let's find a heart pillar where we can set this pure heart. Alright. I know exactly where to go. We have Luigo, so we can do that now. So let's go to Flopside. And then let's go check out that heart pillar. I also want to see where that, it was like a secret area of sorts. It looks like behind the pure pillar, heart pillar. Nailed it. What the heck? Oh, okay. That's, what's his face? The throw pixel. I almost fell down there. Alright, we'll head over here and then head to our right, it looks like. No! No! We almost made it. God dang it. Looks like we're gonna have to heal up here pretty soon. We'll just head over to the inn and heal up. The inn's not very expensive. It's only 5 coins, so... It's like a ride on the twigs. Okay, we're gonna destroy these guys. Can't hurt to get some points. I like me some points. Okay. Oh. We got a while to go on that. And just a little bit. Not too much. I think we're also gonna get a new pixel, possibly in this next world that like turns invisible things into reality or something. Looks like there's gonna be something along those lines. Why did they design this specifically for Luigo? That's a little suspicious. The only person who can jump over it's Luigo. No one else is allowed. We did it. This is some good music here. I like the music here. I know the words. Or how it goes. Red. Make it red. Purple. I guess it's a rainbow. Wait, I think it's a rainbow. We already had red either way. So this is the seventh. Now there's just a single pure heart left to find. We have to act quickly. We have to stop that Vermeer. Oh, oops! She just did it. What did I just... Vermeer, wait, hold on. Who in the world is that? What am I saying? Wait, I want to know their relationship. Oh, obviously they had some sort of relationship. Okay, let's see what's back there. I don't think there's going to be anything on this side. Unfortunately, we can go check, but I doubt it. And then we can float over to the other side. Let's see. I doubt it, but it doesn't hurt to check. No. That's alright. Just checking. This is certainly a different game than the other Paper Marios. I guess I've only played Sticker Star and A Thousand Year Door, so I can't really judge. But from what I can see, I'm looking from a kind of distance. This looks very different. It's different than any other Mario game. I like when Mario does this weird stuff. Like, I'm playing Sunshine right now. Shameless pug. But that's like really different from the other Mario games too. Dementio's savage attack had separated Mario from his friends. He had reunited with Luigo, yes, but Peach and Bowser were still missing. Oh, I just skipped some stuff. They're still missing. Okay, no, we didn't. Where are those two? And what new dangers lie ahead? It was time to venture through the door opened by the seventh Pure Heart. Once again, Mario saw a nightmarish landscape beyond imagination.